In selecting kung ano yung place you want to resign or tumira, maganda rin i-consider mo yung value of property.
Yeah. So, taga-San po ba kayo, Sir J?
I'm living here in San Juan for 7 years already. Before, nasa Makati ako. For me, siguro itong environment dito napaka-peaceful dun sa area na kung saan ako nakatira. And yung cost of living medyo mataas, but it's quite reasonable because yung peace and order and at the same time, yung mga establishment within the area, unang-unang malapit sa Green Hills. And San Juan is very strategic kasi malapit sa Makati, malapit sa QC, napaka-strategic. So for me, reasonable, kaya di naman talaga, worth it din talaga yung hard work na eventually dito ka nag-settle down. Very peaceful and maganda dito, nag-appreciate talaga yung value ng property. So in selecting kung ano yung place you want to resign or tumira, maganda rin i-consider mo yung value of property. Kasi syempre, mag-invest ka rito, gusto mo bumili ng condo rito, how much yung condo dito or yung townhouse kung ngayon ka bibili. But it will still continue to appreciate. Bakit? The city continues to develop over time. Tapos, ang peace and order. So, for me, worth it talaga. Ang sarap tumira dito. Tsaka yung community, yung environment, plus yung mga taong nakikilala mo.
So, kung gusto nyo mas matuto about personal finance, you can visit us at investa.ph.